To say getting drafted changed my life would be an understatement. Serving my country is where I came to really appreciate the basic freedoms that many people today take for granted. The right to due process, the right to a trial by jury, the right to expect fundamental fairness from our legal system. As a young man, I fought to protect these rights. Today, I'm still fighting for those same rights for you. I'm Chuck Garbett. Justice and freedom aren't just words to me.